It is the 41st millennium. For 10,000 years, the Imperium has dominated the galaxy. There is only war. Every human soul, from the most highborn lord to the most basic servitor, is dedicated to the service of the God Emperor of mankind. The Imperium's battle fleets and armies, from the conscripted soldiers of the Astra Militarum to the elite space marines of the Adeptus Astartes, keep humanity safe from alien threats and cosmic horrors beyond imagining. But there is another war. It is the one in which I serve.
Again, commence war translation.
Not one of battlefields and fleet engagements. It is waged by the dedicated agents of the Imperial Inquisition. It is fought in the cities and hives of the Imperium. In the back streets and the forgotten sublevels. In hive cities like Tertium.
We are surrounded!
For if the Inquisition fails, if we fail, the Imperium falls with us.
Thank you.
Another day, another set of use.
I watched the world die. 8,000 years of defiance, gone in an eye blink.
Just another day.
Quiet, ain't it? Yeah, worries me as well.
On we go!
Don't give the heretics a fragging inch!
Prisoners all secure, ma'am.
I'll check for myself if you don't mind.
Of course, ma'am. But do be wary. Every one of them's a filthy heretic.
That one certainly is. Keep him intact. No accidents. My master wants to interrogate him as soon as we reach the Hive.
Of course, ma'am. Upon my life.
This one, however,
makes you wonder why we even bother shipping trash like that. Save a lot of data slate work just to process the execution notice now.
What do you say, criminal? Shall I put you out of your misery?
And ours, you worthless.
Be quiet. Well, nothing to say?
This is a mistake. I am a loyal servant of the throne.
But of course, I'll just let you out now then.
Shame you'll never get to prove that.
Throne of Terror! We're boarded!
Catapult, now!
Soon enough.
Boarded. Convicts or not, have a duty to the Imperium. Fragging Poxwalker!
Ah!
Don't reckon much to the security on this ship. Shining. Good to know.
Where are my caulking reinforcements? Security stations are overrun. We'll have to hold them in prisoner containment.
Need to reach a different deck. Hope that elevator's still working.
Great. You come for blood too, criminal. You said you were a loyal servant of the throne.
I did.
Then prove it. Giving you a chance. Cross me and you're dead. You understand, criminal?
Yes, ma'am.
That's
militarum training for you.
great. Coming or not? You helped me. Maybe I can help you. No promises. You'll probably wind up dead.
I was dead anyway.
Very poetic. Just don't tell anyone I let an escaped prisoner save my life. Or you'll be more than dead. So, the next step, before we can...
Is this kind of Noopa? The best we can recruit these days?
This one could be useful. Claims to be a loyal servant of the throne.
Sounds great.
This is...
I'm Sergeant Major Morrow. You're fresh meat. Mission briefings come through me. Let's see what you can do.
All right. Get to the Psychanium.
So far, so good. Next up, you're to report to Stephanie at the Psychanium for additional training. Take my advice. Don't stare. She doesn't like it.
You must be the new recruit Explicator Zola spoke of. If I'm honest, and I am seldom otherwise. I am not impressed. No wonder she recommended you for further training. Welcome to the Meat Grinder. Everything here may feel real, But don't worry, you won't get hurt. Not unless you anger Persephone. Don't be alarmed by my little puppets, but do shoot them, or hit them, a lot, with whatever weapon takes your fancy. They won't feel it. They're not real. They exist only so that you can learn more about me and about the weapons you carry. Stay as long as you like. Stephanie likes the company and the taste of your bloodlust. Don't be afraid. The Psychanium, a place of torture. I mean, training. Shall we start? You can chain light or heavy attacks in any order. Chained attacks have different angles of attack and damage properties. Have a powerful special attack. Others have a special ability that changes their next attack. Can stagger groups of enemies. Pushing requires stamina. Grenades can be equipped and thrown. Each class has access to different grenades. Ability massively increases gun handling and damage for a brief time. Allows you to evade range fire and melee attacks. Enemy attacks initially damage your toughness. Once your toughness is broken, they damage your health. Additionally, enemy attacks will stagger and stun you if you have no toughness. Killing enemies in melee replenishes toughness. Each nearby teammate also grants toughness regeneration. That marks the end of basic training. You are now ready to serve. Should you wish to further hone your knowledge, you can undertake advanced training. You uses armor-piercing weaponry and attacks to damage armored enemies. You can perform a unique follow-up attack after a push. Packs and ammo crates can be picked up and deployed to aid your team. Teammates can be helped up. Incapacitated teammates are captured by the enemy, but can be rescued. Corruption is caused by certain attacks, items, or being downed. Corruption reduces maximum health. If you are downed when the last segment of your health bar is corrupted, you are incapacitated and captured. Dangerous enemies can be tagged to alert your team. World markers can be placed to help coordinate your team's tactics.
Enemy sighted!
Sprinting helps avoid range fire. Crouching while sprinting performs a slide. Sliding helps evade attacks, similar to dodging. With ranged enemies forces them to stop shooting and engage in melee combat. When ranged enemies are shot at, they flinch, becoming suppressed. Suppressed enemies try to take cover and will not fire back. Enemy ranged attacks cause suppression, making it harder to land accurate shots. Get out of the line of fire to restore accuracy. End of your advanced training. You now know everything you need to survive, Tertia.
Victartis. Seems the Inquisitor wants to take a look at you. Let's hope you don't disappoint.
Serve the God Emperor of mankind, and fight the darkness that contaminates the Imperium. The supreme power of the Holy Inquisition is mine to wield. Who am I?
I'm a warrior.
The Hive World of Atoma Prime is a vital stronghold of Imperial power. No matter the darkness, no matter the racking storms of space, Atoma Prime must stand resolute. But a threat has come, the very darkness I am sworn to deny. Who am I?
I am a warrior.
I have learned that Atoma is cast by the dark stain of chaos.
Chaos is the arch-enemy of mankind. It is the damnation of the warp. It is everything I am sworn to oppose. Who am I?
I am a warrior!
It can only be cast out by the light of the throne and the scourging touch of flames. Who am I?
I am a warrior!
As an instrument of the Inquisition, and no matter the risk to body and soul, I will purge the heart.
I flew top to bottom, and cut out every scrap of darkness I find. Who am I?
Your way to the mission terminal, did ya? Guess that means I can't have you executed. Not yet. This is the heart of the operation. Your best friend if you want to stay in my good books. Atoma's in trouble. No two ways about it. The only hope we have in this mess lies in us sending our strike teams where they're needed. Making a difference wherever we can. For as long as we're still breathing. No guarantees on that last bit, by the way. So, ready to be a hero? Then think again. You're a reject. Fight like it.
We got heretic infiltrators tearing up Frozite, and Rannik's chewing my ear off about getting it fixed. You'll be heading into Enclave and Barros. Now, as normal, we'll have to put you down a ways off. Once you're in, look for the Aegis station. If we capture that, we're golden.
Change of pace from the nasty old downside, ain't it?
Yeah. Keep it moving.
Don't give the heretics a fragging inch.
These enclavums are separated by Skylink bridges, so that's your first port of call.
Time to show me what you've got, Rance.
Thanks! Come on! coming back this way. Definitely a step up from what we're used to.
Bad feeling about this place.
Leg us mess. The rot.
Snipers! Best marksman in the guard!
Reckless! Lazy bleeding!
You like your temper, for sure! Swear being drunk makes him even better!
Sure! Enemy! Worthless worms!
Skylink's in isolation, Config! Can't blame him for trying!
You summoned special!
You help me, I'll help.
Let the hunt begin.
Got some ammo here, soldier. Work as a team. Ammunition! In about time.
Beneficent.
right in the fucking head!
Medic care station!
Stand in! Find some power cells! Give it a boost!
The rocks!
Station!
Come out quickly!
actually heard about this. The big man's not wrong.
I am the Ogryn that matters.
Accept the one truth.
Hell, need ammo! Oh, Throne. They were here a minute ago. See the stairs? Down here. No turning back. Vindicate! You heard me. Get around him! Tech priest might be creepy, but she knows her way around a weapon.
Smells funny, too.
Kill shot! I'm down!
Be on your feet,
striking time! Keep moving! Let's make Morrow proud!
Just don't fancy the odds. Not a good sign. Amos!
Emperor's with us! Ammo crate! Ammo crate!
Don't know what a mutant is.
Well, there's this thing called the Godolkin Index, which... Never mind!
Keep an open mutants. We've got that bleeding rager!
Alright, took you long enough to reach the Bridge of Many Martyrs, but you're there now!
Just going out!
Now!
target!
Where do they wander off?
Skyfire disabled!
Right. Now get a landing beacon up and running for your support team.
reserves of special issue ammunition are currently suboptimal. We shall redress this. The heretics are employing Logistratum Chasm Station as a stockpile. This creates opportunity. Once the material has been located, Valkyrie support will be authorized. Access will be achieved via maintenance node Chiron 13. Proceed.
Time to show me what you've got, Lance.
Decided right here! You heard me.
Systems, I am unable.
Grenade! Large and courage, have you anything?
Tyrion, you're a disgrace to the uniform!
Help me!
Don't let him bite you, soldier!
Needless destruction. At least maintenance node Chiron 13 access should be clear.
I fear no!
Node Chiron 13.
Grand old lady, she don't deserve this.
Got my blood boiling. Seeing it like this?
I see. Deploy the interrogator to subvert security protocols.
Whiz!
Succeeded in solving the issue. Fettling back online. You are not a complete failure. Well done, Custer.
Never seen a hive city in one piece like this. They're normally in ruins by the time the guard gets called in.
Curtain's impressive. Until you start scurrying through nooks and crannies searching for your next meal.
Get clear of the barrel!
needless obscenity against the Omnissiah's glorious edifices. We shall enact retribution soon enough.
Ragpa!
Hagney!
Logistratum supply track Chiron 13 Iota is below you. Follow it to your objective.
One way in or no way, Jack.
Very packed down.
Busted 220 combat stunts. You know what I'd like?
What's that, boss?
Some proper armor. You know, like those Tempestus Scions have.
Me too! Only would not fit this one there. Shooter!
Cared for Oprince, but you're different.
Yes, I am a right. right one. Sergeant, don't be so.
Those were his exact words.
Yes, made me very proud.
I ain't rightly sure that was a compliment.
You are just jealous.
Correct crates designated. Proceed with retrieval.
I ain't scared of you!
Breaker! gun!
Still down! Still need help!
Major eliminated! Can't leave a mate down, can I, soldier?
Ugh. I knew I could rely on you, soldier.
Out of ammo!
Enemy resistance in the Hive is chewing holes in the warband. We're losing trained veterans. And what do I get to replace them with? Dirtbag raw recruits like you. So here's a chance to impress me. You need to give us your best on every damn mission. You understand? I'll be watching you, Acolyte. What does your best look like? An operative lives or dies by their weaponry, but the supply situation's dire, so we use whatever we can get our hands on. I've cleared you for access to the armory exchange. From there, you can requisition reconditioned weaponry recovered from the field. Be sure that you're always carrying the best that's available. Looking for a specific weapon type? Put in a request with Quartermaster Brunt, or one of his servitors. What you get won't be top of the line, but it should cater to your tastes.
Assignment, reclamation zone 50A.
Yes? Can I be of service? completed.
Promobian 6th have got fellow allies and informants up and down Tertium, and today's payday. The Prismata crystals ain't exactly common currency, but I hear they're just a thing for focusing some types of las weaponry. We've a chance to drive a wedge between the Mobians and their allies. So get in, grab the payoff and get out.
Whatever it is. Refreshing ammo. Glorious.
Power's off, so don't be screaming.
Patience, big man! There's plenty yet to be done!
You're at the wrong end of the siding. Shifting those trains out of the way means tripping the lockout capacitors with power cores, then having your data interrogator handle the train itself.
You are not a fit.
Gunner! Light him up!
Thank you for ammunition.
Data signal's gonna
drop.
God Emperor.
Just try not to get on her bad side, yeah?
The game consumes!
Break Gunner!
No more jumps, baby.
Just deliver the deadly secret!
Exists for a reason.
Flushing ammo, as I require.
Turn it on! Step!
Ammo! Quickly!
Yeah, man.
Eyes open, comrades! Watch it, sharpshooter!
Here they come! blood.
You know, you're a sloppy fragging bunch of fighters. We're all gonna die, ain't we?
Say the God Emperor gave abhuman souls. I often wonder if that's true.
There'd be no abhumans in the Ecclesiarchy, so maybe there'd be your answer.
You love my head hurt!
Remain still. It will be easier.
Oh, look at all those smiling faces. Cheer up! If you were on Armageddon, most of you would be heroes of the endless war by now, which means you'd be stone dead. Makes you think, don't it?
Dog.
Mundi! Find and clear the obstruction!
Recruit has reported for briefing as instructed. Recruit is 42 seconds late. Recruits have been executed for less. This unit will request permission to do so. The recruit is expected to achieve competence in regard to technical apparatus. The recruit will learn how to maintain, repair, and modify such in order to perform their duties at the maximum level of efficiency. Failure to achieve said competence will most likely cause the recruit to die.